Welcome back as a look at our weather highlights for today and tomorrow in Lethbridge. Today, 30% chance of light flurries, high of 25 degrees. The overnight low is minus 32, and into tomorrow, we're going to see a high of minus 24. So continue to plug in those cars. I know I needed a boost today. How about you guys? And then after that, we have just one more day of this crazy weather. Minus 26 is the high on Friday. And then look at that. The weekend, we're going to start rising in temperature. Minus 15 is expected for Saturday. And then minus 1 on Sunday. And then look at that into next week. Monday and Tuesday already getting into those plus temperatures. 10 degrees expected for Monday and Tuesday. And then lots of sunshine expected as well. The average highs and lows for this time of year, minus 2. Should be the high, minus 14 should be the low. The high temperature on this day was 13 degrees. That was in 1942. The lowest record was minus 41. It was in 1950. The sun rose this morning at 8:23 a.m. and will be setting at 4:58 p.m. Look at that, just before 5 o'clock, right when we're heading home. Over on the West Coast today, we're going to see snow in Victoria and Vancouver. 4 degrees expected in Victoria. Vancouver's high is 0. Edmonton, unfortunately for you, you're going to have a minus 30 day. Not much better in Calgary either. Minus 29 is the high over there. Same thing for Saskatoon. They're going to get one of those crisp, sunny days. Minus 30 is the high. Minus 27 is the high in Regina, minus 20, the high in Winnipeg, and snow is expected in both of those cities. But then look over here, when once we get over to the eastern region, we are seeing snow, but we're seeing lovely temperatures. So 3 degrees is the high in Toronto. Ottawa and Montreal will be experiencing a bit of snow, but nice 0-degree days. So very, very manageable compared to what we've got out here in the prairies. Fredericton's high today, minus 1. They're expecting some snow as well. Same thing for Halifax with a plus 1. Minus 3 expected in Charlottetown and St. John. Newfoundland's high today is minus 8 with a mix of sun and cloud. There you go. That's your forecast. Here's a look at what's happening in your community.